This is an update about the forecast storm that they say is coming in. I don't know if you can hear the music, but it's playing out there. I can hear it in a distance. It might be from the park where there's an evening event today. I was afraid it would be rained out, but it hasn't started raining yet. Now, the forecast says it will start raining. Hear the cars go by? That's the noise in my canyon of this main road that comes down. Anyhow, the forecast says it will start raining tonight after midnight. And I'm expecting it to rain something. Maybe showers, maybe even heavier. Oh, my phone just rang. Doggy. Yes. As I was saying, there's a hawk up on the tree up there. See if I can show him to you. It seems to be eating something which it caught. As you can see, there's only a very faint breeze. The winds have not started yet. And when the winds do start, because a low pressure system like the tropical storm, because a low pressure system rotates around counterclockwise in the northern hemisphere, the first winds here associated with the tropical depression will come in from the northeast if the storm maintains its track towards us. It appears to be slightly shifting to the east, but that's not certain. Only now is coming towards the land, the eye of the hurricane, 200 miles south of here. It's coming towards San Quintin, which is a urban development area around a bay in Baja California, 200 miles south of the border. And the wind there will be coming from the northeast, I guess, I assume, I think. But as of now, it's still pretty calm here in my little canyon, except the hawk is eating dinner. Hi, I'm turning on the camera because it is just about 7 minutes before sunset, and something has happened that allows a pink light to shine through from the west. There's a bit of sunlight coming in under the clouds and lighting up the house up on the hillside. And there's somebody having a party up the road with a loudspeaker and maybe a DJ. But that's not at this house, because you can see everybody's not there. This house is empty. Nobody's on the terrace looking at the sunset. Nobody's up in the upstairs balcony. There's some plants on the balcony rail. But this house is definitely getting lit up by sunlight. And that the only way that could happen is for the sun, as it's setting, because it's almost 5 minutes before sunset right now, and the sun is really low on the horizon, and it appears to be shining through under the clouds. Now, the sun would be over there somewhere, but you really can't tell because the clouds have covered the sky. But somehow, the sun is shining all the way through under the clouds, lighting up the trees up there. You see that? See the difference between the dark green and the light green tinged with red light? Oh yeah. The sun is shining through under the cloud right at sunset and lighting up way up on the hillside above my house. And that is what I wanted to show you. The night before the storm comes, or rather, the storm is coming tonight, and tomorrow it will be worse. Taking a picture of the sunset. Someone's up there, all right, and they're taking a picture of the sunset. Good. It's turning red. It's turning pink. The sun is setting. One minute before sunset. They're gone. Yeah. The red tail lights heading for Spain. Oh, and I can see Daniel waving goodbye. Oh, it looks like Daniel must be the clouds in my eyes. Never been. Daniel says best place that he have ever seen. He should know. Been there enough. I've never been to Spain. Now, I've been to Mexico, but I haven't been to Spain.